In this video, I will show you a legitimate way to install APK files for free on your iPhone or iPad. Here is a disclaimer. If you think you can install it the same way you do with the APK files on iPhone or iPad, such as sideloading, it's not the case. Follow me until the end and I will show you how to install APK files on your iPhone for free, use them and extend their usage time. I want you to watch the video till the end to get it. I have seen many people in my other videos saying something is not working, but they do not follow all the steps till the end and fail to get something. Therefore, follow them till the end. Before we start the process, hit the like and the subscribe buttons for more upcoming videos. First, open the App Store. Search for LDPhone App and install it on your device. Here you can see it's now installed. Open it and log in either with your Google or Apple account. After logging in, follow these crucial steps to use the app for free. Please proceed carefully. Here on this ad, do not tap on the cross. It will let you earn a few coins that make you install Android and APK files in the LDPhone. Tap on the Get It Now button. It will add $0.27 to your account, which allows you to install and use the apps. It's done. Now, if I go to the wallet section from here, you can see the balance is added. At the end of this video, I have shown how you can earn more coins for free and keep using this for free as well. Go to the Cloud Phone section and tap the Add Cloud Phone option. Here is another crucial thing. You need to change the server to the Korean. Now tap buy and you will be eligible to add a cloud phone to this for 6 hours using the free balance you received. How do you get more of that? Watch till the end. Tap buy and then confirm to complete the purchase. Here is the cloud Android device. Tap on it and it will work like a normal Android device you have. Here you can install APK apps for free on an iPhone. Please disregard the error at the top and proceed. Here is a control center. Open the browser and search for an APK to install on an iPhone. I will go to APK Pure to download the APK as it's easier to use. Let's install the Facebook Lite APK on it. Tap on download. On the next page, scroll down and tap on the download option again. Once downloaded, tap on open, then on the install button. It's installed. And you can see it's also on the home screen and working. It is saved in the downloads section of the files menu in case you want to find it later. Guys, instead of having to go to the browser every time to download APK files for your iPhone to install, you can simply install the APK Pure Store on your device, which allows you to install any app you want. Let me do that in front of you and install the APK files. Here you can see the APK Pure app is installed. Skip the pre-selected app section and choose the one you like. Here you can see the messenger is installed. Now at the end, let me show you how to earn free coins to increase your usage of these apps and Android on your iPhone. Go to the rewards section, tap on the watch ad or any other type of ad, and upon completion you will earn more points, which you can use to buy more time to use Android for free. Once the watch ad is completed, tap on the cross button to exit. Here, you can see I have earned 150 diamond coins, which I can use to create a new device or use the previous one. This is how to install APK files on an iPhone for free. There is no other way to directly install APK files on an iPhone, as the file extensions are different and Apple does not allow them to be installed directly. Thank you for watching.